Who is your favorite player?
In the world?
Yeah.
I feel like probably Daniel Vettori, just because he's a left-arm spinner as well, and he was really good at international cricket.
Yeah, he was great. So you talked about Daniel Vettori before. How has his influence in your game?
Daniel Vettori?
Yeah.
Oh, I think just watching him growing up, I was always drawn to spin and like slow bowling. And yeah, I think he was a great bowler and he had a great arm ball, which was really important for a spinner.